friend, right?
Yeah, that passed away.
Did they pass away in there?
I don't think so. I think at the hospital. I'm not sure though. You could ask the agent.
Yeah. Did that van work?
Did she get back to you about?
Yeah. I mean, they disclosed them. So yeah. I don't know if the van works.
Those are worth a lot of money now. Yeah.
Love no, that's the tenant. The guy, I'm sure, belongs to the tenant.
Wow. Oh, it's a
It looks like a manufacturer.
Manufacturer.
Could you ask whether it's on a permanent foundation? It looked like not, huh?
I'll find out. Yeah.
You ask those questions. And we know how much. Yeah, the view of the lake is this way, so we turn from the living room. So that's the kind of view you get. That's the lake right there. It's kind of smoky today, but that's the view.
Yeah.
And they have
it's
a little greenhouse. So it's half an acre. Half an acre.
Half acre.
Quiet and they're really efficient. Those things are great.
Yeah. So the view is this way. And this is the little greenhouse. You know what? It's a good price to offer, what you think? Because you know the...
I think it could be a little lower.
Like, how much you think it's a good price? If I ask my sister.
Let's see if this is not...
Master has a cool view.
Oh, okay. So it's two bedroom, huh?
Yeah.
So it's a two bedroom. Yeah, it's like kind of like a greenhouse-ish.
Okay. Go on.
Oh, it's all the way down there. Okay.
Look, they have a stained glass window there.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, this one.
comes with washer and dryer.
Yeah.
You guys get a lot of
Oh, we didn't have time because we had to wake up early, other stuff to do. So, but,
it's got this thing.
Yeah, that was close up. So, yes, two bedroom and then that, you know, could you ask them how much the tenant rent for and mm-hmm. whether could the tenant move out?
Mm-hmm.
They're going to give the tenant, because if we buy, we don't want to inherit their tenant, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I know the owner and she had a problem with him and I didn't want to.
Is the tenant still here?
Yeah.
Oh.
The tenant is in the unit. That's why there's a van there.
Oh.
He's very cranky. And I remember my friend was complaining that
Who's he paying out of? Children? Or?